shipping major Mercator Lines is looking to exit some of its non-core businesses. The company has begun talks to sell its stake in two coal mines held through its subsidiary Urja Holdings. Yatin Mota, who's spoken to an investment banker involved in the transaction, joins us with the details. Yatin, how much does Mercator Lines hope to make from the sale, and what will it do with the funds?
Thanks for that, Neeraj. And you know, more importantly, you know, two sources familiar to the transaction have indicated BloombergQuint that Mercator Lines is all set to sell its two-location Indonesian coal mine operations for a consideration of close to $150 million. That is close to 1,000 crores. Now, what sources added and indicated that the entire deal proceeds from the transaction or the sale of the coal mining operations in Indonesia will be used to repay debt. Remember, we have Mercator Lines, which has debt of long-term debt of close to 1,300-1,400 crores. So a majority of their long-term debt will be repaid via this particular transaction. And more importantly, after this, Mercator Lines will be having only exposure to coal mines and the operations in Mozambique, wherein they will be developing a mine in Mozambique. So basically, this is exiting only the coal mining operations in Indonesia. Of course, the businesses that will be left with Mercator Lines after the sale of this coal mining operation will be the core oil and gas segment operation, which is basically their oil exploration business. And also, apart from that, one of the places in which they are trying to get more orders is the dredging segment. It's basically selling off their most profitable business as of now. It is very important to see as to how the management justifies such a sale, given the fact that most of the profitability was coming, the cash flows were coming in from the coal mining operations in Indonesia. So it is very important to see how they do, or what is the kind of growth trajectory moving forward for their oil assets as well as their dredging business.
This should be interesting. Yatin, we've tried to connect with the management, but I presume they've still not gotten back to our queries.
Yeah, so our email query that we sent to Mercator Lines management did not translate into some kind of response, but probably we'll try and get you their comments on this particular story from the management.